Okay, you've already turned off chat. You've already turned off Hangouts because you just want to use Google Meet in a way so you can enable distance learning or that your teachers can at least give their digital classes, but that you are in control of whether or not the students are in contact with each other. However, by default, your students can just create their own Meet sessions. If you want to prohibit that, I'm going to show you in this video what settings you can do to prevent that. Make sure you're logged in to the Google App Console. Then we go to Apps, Google Workspace, and then to Google Meet. If we go to the settings for Google Meet and we go to the Meet Video settings, you'll find that one of the settings is video calling. Now, if we turn off video calling, it doesn't mean that they cannot actually access a Meet session, but it does prohibit them from creating a session themselves. If we turn this off, it will make sure that our students can no longer create a meeting. We have to be mindful though. Do make sure you set this on the right organizational unit, because otherwise everyone can no longer create a Meet session through the Meet starting page. Really? Is that it? Yep, that's it. What we've done now is make sure that our students can no longer create a new meeting from the meeting startup page. If they want to join a session, they will need to fill in a code to join that meeting, or of course, you can send them and share a hyperlink to a Meet session that you have created. Have we got all our bases covered now? Unfortunately not. This was just one of the ways that your students could create a Meet session. In this video, I show you another thing that you can change to make sure your students cannot create their own Meet sessions, because there's a way to create Meet sessions within Google Calendar. If you are looking for more short how-to videos, do check out our YouTube channel. And if there are any topics you would like us to cover in the future, let us know in the comments down below. We plan on doing an upload every week, so I hope to see you in the next video.